Hello students, I'm Gaurav Sharma. So basically we have completed present tense. So in this video we study simple past tense. So we are starting new topic, that is simple past tense. So in this video we study simple past tense. Okay, let's start the video. In simple past tense, it is used to indicate an action that is completed in the past. An action that is completed in the past. Okay. For example, he ate a candy. He is the subject, he ate. This is an action that was completed in the past. He ate a candy. So I tell you form in next topic. So he ate a candy, he subject, ate, verb, a candy object. Okay. So we discuss about forms of simple past tense. First, positive. In positive form, we see that subject plus verb, second form, or which can be the second form of verb, that's like ate. For example, I saw a movie yesterday. I is subject, saw is verb, a movie yesterday, object. So a verb is because we have to put second form of verb. I is the subject. A movie yesterday is object. So we can take one more example. I went to school by bus. I, so this is subject. Went, this is verb. To school by bus, this is object. Okay. So this positive form is clear. So then come to negative form. Negative form of simple past tense is subject plus did not plus root form of verb. Root form of verb, we can say first form of verb. Subject plus did not plus root form of verb. For example, she did not eat a candy. She is the subject. Did not, we have to put because negative is there. Okay. Eat verb. A candy. Eat we have to put because in this root form of verb is there. Okay. So, a candy object. For, we can take one more example. He did not go to school by car. He is the subject. Did not we have to put because negative is there. Go is the verb. To school by car, this is object. So, next is interrogative form of simple past tense. Okay. Form is that did plus subject plus root form of verb. In this also we have to put root form of verb. See, in this negative also we have to put root form of verb. You have to not to confuse because in these two root form of verb comes. Okay. So form is did plus subject plus root form of verb. For example, did he drive the car? Did because interrogative sentence is there. He is the subject. Okay. Or root form of verb. Root form of verb is drive. Okay. The car is object and we have to put question mark because interrogative is there. Okay. One more example we can take. Did they go to park by car? Did because interrogative is there. Okay. They, two, three persons are there. Okay. Go, this is the verb. We have to put verb first form, root form of verb. Okay. To park my car, this is object. Question mark, we have to put interrogative is there. Okay. So, thank you. Good afternoon. In the next video, we study past continuous tense.